This is just one of 3,000 catchments that Arizona Game and Fish maintains around the state of Arizona.
And with, you know, human intervention, we've compromised where they can travel to go get water and everything like that. So we're bringing the water to them.
If we weren't able to bring the water to wildlife, we may see die-offs of local populations of wildlife, because water is critical for their survival just as much as it is ours.
The Southwest is in a sustained and deepening drought.
The waters that wildlife traditionally used are going away or have completely disappeared. Without intervention, wildlife will die. To address this problem, Arizona Game and Fish Department installed over 3,000 water catchment tanks, delivering over 1.5 million gallons of water annually at a cost of over $1 million. Currently, water catchment tanks are physically monitored by Arizona Game and Fish at significant additional financial and environmental cost. The Arizona Game and Fish Department needs to drive or fly by the sites, and if empty, radio back for water to be delivered.
Me and my teammates are designing, prototyping, and installing low-cost water sensors throughout Arizona. The sensors will send back the data daily to Arizona Game and Fish Department.
By creating these devices, we have the potential to significantly decrease the cost associated with managing these wildlife water catchment programs.
So these sensors are going to help cut time and make it more efficient for us to monitor water levels. So we don't have to spend 3 to 4 days in a row to check every catchment. It'll make time more efficient, and then we'll be able to haul water quicker.
We are just seeing how much is in there, if they need to go fill it up, because they were renting like helicopters.
By the end of the contest, we plan on having our prototypes, field testing, and be building and installing a functional, marketable working model in selected sites statewide.
Currently, we have 12 second and third generation prototype units installed in the field, and an additional 2 units that are installed as controls, one in our lab and the other at the Arizona Game and Fish office. Once completed, this project will be incorporated into a comprehensive STEM learning program for all of our junior high students. Through building the sensor, students will learn digital fabrication, coding, manufacturing, and marketing. Currently, our prototypes have been field tested, and we are building and installing working model in selected sites within our community. Our long-term goal is to build and install sensors for all 3,000 water catchment tanks statewide. We have also had requests from the ranching and range management community, and we are looking at marketing the sensor to the general public. All proceeds from the purchases of the sensors will go to support our physics and engineering club.
The Bighorn Sheep Society has a saying, "Sin agua mortis," without water, death. And it's so true, especially in this state.